Hi, my name is Anthony Lupo, and I'm a professor of atmospheric science at the University of Missouri. And the topic today is going to be the severe storm projection for spring 2013. My projections for the upcoming storm season, as we look in the Tornado Alley area, is probably fewer events in that region and more events to the east. We look at where the storminess is going to occur. That means you'd take the normal Tornado Alley and shift it more to the east in the Illinois, Kentucky, Indiana, eastern Missouri region. Why we may see more severe weather in these regions, and that's because that's where the jet stream seems to be going, and more of our storms are crossing into that region and not picking up enough moisture until we get to the north and east of Missouri. Normally, tornado season runs from mid-March to early June. This year, we've seen a little later start to tornado season because winter has been slow to let go. But I don't think that tornado season will persist into July. I think it'll be done in early June as typical, which means a little shorter tornado season this year. My projection for fewer tornadoes in Tornado Alley doesn't mean that no tornadoes will occur. It just means fewer in number, and it also doesn't comment on the strength, because you can still get a strong tornado that does a lot of damage somewhere, even though you get fewer in number.